Hi, in this tutorial we are going to show you how to use the map matching feature. Let's go into our showroom where the location system is deployed. First off, we are going to connect to RTLS Studio and open Sensmap Visualisation. As you can see, this room is covered with the Sewio technology and some tags are currently active. Map matching is a great feature to make position tracking smoother. It is useful for shopping aisles, corridors and applications with given trajectory. You may be familiar with this feature from the GPS navigations. Let's select the paths menu from the RTLS tab. There are three control buttons. First one is for drawing new paths. Let's try that. As you may have noticed, the cursor has now been changed to a circle, showing us the path's radius. The radius shows us how far the path can reach for tag moving around. By clicking on the plan, we mark the starting position of our path. Holding shift helps you make the paths perpendicular. Second click marks the path's end. Let's draw some more paths. To stop drawing paths, simply press the escape button. In the list below you may see all the paths that you've created and simply delete any of them, just click on the cross button. If you want to see the paths that you've created, you may press the toggle visibility button. You may also delete the paths with the delete button. This is a good example of a path that should be deleted and moved up a little bit. Deleting is stopped by pressing escape as well. Here is a comparison of tracking with map matching and tracking without map matching. Thanks for watching and have a great day.